singer Traci Braxton, who appeared on the reality series Braxton Family Values with her sisters, including Grammy winner Tony, died Saturday at the age of 50. It's been reported she died due to esophagus cancer. However, we're looking to confirm this. Traci Braxton released an album in 2014, Crash and Burn, and had a hit single, Last Call. She also had a radio show and performed in movies. We send our condolences to the family. May Traci Braxton rest in peace.